Hey everyone, Matt here with Greeley Nissan, and today we're going to be talking about blind spot warning system. The blind spot warning system will help alert the driver of other vehicles when changing lanes. The BSW system uses the rear camera unit, which will detect other vehicles on either side of your vehicle when a vehicle is within the detection zone. The detection zone starts on the outside mirror of your vehicle, and it extends 10 feet behind the rear bumper and 10 feet to the side. When the vehicle detects a vehicle and the speeds have reached above 20 miles per hour, the blind spot warning indicator located on the inside of the driver's door will illuminate. If the driver has activated the turn signal, the system will then chime twice and the blind spot indicator will flash. To turn on or off the BWS, press the square button on the steering wheel. To reach the settings menu, use the menu control switch to scroll through the items until you reach the driver assist menu. Press enter on the menu control switch, and next you'll select the driving aids and press the enter button. Use the control switch to scroll through the items until you find blind spot warning. Then press enter on the control switch to toggle BSW on or off. All right, everyone, I want to thank you so much for checking out our video here today, and I'll see you in the next video.